I just got back from picking up our grocery order from Walmart this week. Manly is laughing at Mama. What you laughing at?
Are you having something to eat and being silly? You being a silly boy. Look at that nose.
I love that face.
Do it again. Do that face. Daddy's so cute.
So yeah, I just got back from picking up the groceries. I did a Walmart order this week because I'm going to Aldi next week and that's gonna be a really fun video. This week I did a Walmart grocery pickup because there were a few things that I needed from Walmart that Aldi doesn't have. I needed to stock up on a few things. So I just went there this week. I also stopped by Ingles because there were a couple of things I forgot to put on my pickup order. Three things to be exact. I'm gonna try to make my own pink drink. So if y'all missed yesterday's video, I showed y'all Dunkin' Donuts new pink strawberry coconut refresher. It is so good. It tastes like the pink drink from Starbucks. I'm gonna try to make one at home. I'm gonna use this iced passion tea, and this is buttermilk. I'm not using this. Titus got this because he likes to eat it with cornbread. I got this coconut milk, and y'all, Ingles had only this coconut milk and one other kind, and I was trying to decide which kind to get. I can't remember what the other one said, but I went with this one. It is vanilla flavored, so I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out. We will see. I had a box of the passion tea here, but it was for the hot kind, and I have used it to make iced passion tea before, but since I was going in Ingles to get the coconut milk anyway, I went ahead and grabbed a box of the iced passion kind. All right, that's all I got from Ingles. On to the Walmart haul. We have chicken. I'll show y'all the meal plan when we finish with the grocery haul. I'm gonna show y'all these first so I can get them in the freezer. I got a box of the orange sherbet tubes. You know, they're kinda like push-ups, and some of these strawberry ice cream bars. They are so good. We also like the coconut ones, but they didn't have any of those in stock, so we got strawberry. We have chicken, a pork shoulder roast. We're gonna do pulled pork sandwiches. I'm very excited about that. Then we have lots of ground beef here. I have a 4.5 pound pack on the bottom, 2.5 pound pack there. Some of these Cole's mozzarella cheese sticks. These are really, really good. The kids were out of Hot Pockets, or off-brand Hot Pockets. So I got 4 boxes of the Great Value ones, pepperoni and cheese. I was out of bubbly or any type of sparkling water. I was completely out. I drank my last one last night. So I'm trying the raspberry and pineapple. I don't think I've tried either one of those flavors yet, but I do remember some of y'all telling me that the pineapple was your favorite, and I have a strawberry one down there. I got some frozen broccoli, frozen carrots and peas, 2 things of chicken broth back there. I think I over meal planned, which is totally fine. Like, I think I planned more than a week's worth of suppers now that I'm thinking about it, because I was putting stuff in the cart in my head thinking of a meal plan, and then I later on wrote the meal plan down, and I think I have more suppers than 7, but that's okay. We have 2 family size cans of tomato soup, tea bags, tater tots, and thin cut french fries under there. I got 2 packs of the Jimmy Dean sausage. I know the kids have been asking for gravy biscuits one morning, and I've been wanting another one of those sausage cream cheese casseroles for breakfast. So I got 2 things of sausage, 2 packs of bacon, some ready to bake pie crust. This is for a chicken pot pie, which I didn't write down on the meal plan. But I remember now that I wanted to put that on the meal plan. So we have those. That was also why I got all the chicken broth. We have some applewood smoked turkey for sandwiches and bologna. I ordered the regular cut and they didn't have it, so they gave me the thick cut. Some butter, pepperoni. I haven't gotten pepperoni in a while, and everybody's wanting some pepperoni with crackers and stuff, so I got that. Some cheese, string cheese. 2 cans of crescent rolls. I ordered the Great Value and they substituted for the Pillsbury. This will be for the sausage cream cheese casserole. And I got this cream cheese for it instead of the block. I just like using this kind better because it just melts down faster with the sausage. I got a pack of this Italian dressing mix and a ranch pack. I don't really have any plans for these, but they were on my favorites. And you never know when you might want to make a recipe that you need ranch mix or whatever. So I went ahead and got those to have on hand. We have some pepper slices, diced tomatoes, sliced peaches, some whipped topping, and I ordered the Great Value horseradish sauce. They didn't have that, so they substituted for this, and I hope that this is enough. That's the only problem I may have. I can't remember how much the recipe that I'm making calls for. It's a fun one, steak. Wait for the meal plan. It's gonna be a fun week. Okay, we got some of our favorite cheese dip back there. Secret sauce, some honey, barbecue sauce, ketchup. I got some Lay's stacked sour cream and onion, just some plain potato chips there. In the back, we have the cantina style tortilla chips, all-purpose flour, pretzel sticks. I got some tortilla shells. I was completely out, and you know, sometimes the kids want a wrap for lunch or something, so I got those. Some noodles, lots of whips, yogurt. I have 4 cherry cheesecake, 4 orange cream, and 2 key lime. I also got these Go-Go squeeze yogurts. Mainly really liked those last time, especially the banana ones. All right, on to the produce. We have cantaloupe, lettuce, 2 bell peppers, some green onions, broccoli, sugar snap peas, strawberries, and cucumbers, some broccoli slaw. I was gonna get the regular slaw mix. If I had known I was going to Ingles, I probably would have waited and gotten some slaw mix from Ingles. I usually like their slaw mix better, but when I placed the order, I didn't know I was going to Ingles. So I got the broccoli slaw mix because it's always fresher than their tricolor coleslaw mix at Walmart. That stuff, you've seen me get it before, and it sometimes, it can take your breath away when you open the bag. So I went with the broccoli slaw, 2 avocados, some baby spinach. Same thing with spinach. I've gotten the bagged spinach before, and it goes bad really fast, a lot faster than this organic baby spinach. So that's why I've been getting this here lately instead of the bag. This just lasts longer, and it usually seems fresher than the kind in the bag. You know, some of it's already kind of wet and turning mushy, and yeah, so I've been getting that. Some tomatoes, bananas, hot dog buns. We have hot dogs that we got from Aldi last week, but we didn't get any buns, so I got these. We'll probably have those for lunch one day, or you never can tell. We may on the spur of the moment decide to grill out, and we'll have hot dogs ready for that. We have hamburger buns, bread, more hamburger buns over here because we're doing Sloppy Joe's one night, Pioneer Woman Sloppy Joe's, and the pulled pork sandwiches. So we needed lots of hamburger buns. I got 3 gallons of milk, 1 little thing of buttermilk here. We have lots of buttermilk, lots of buttermilk biscuits coming your way. Whipping cream, and I ordered the Great Value apple juice. They didn't have it, and for some reason they gave me 2 Mott's apple juices instead. I guess the apple juice I ordered was more than what one of these is or something, so they gave me 2. I've been seeing this creamer for a few weeks now on their website. I got the vanilla kind. Y'all let me know if y'all have tried it. It's super creamer. I just wanted to give it a try. They also have a caramel one, so y'all let me know if y'all have tried that. Just a few more things over here. I got some sausage patties, frozen corn, frozen sweet peas, macaroni and cheese, also some pop ice. It's that time of year. 4 turkey pot pies, some of the little Scooby-Doo graham cracker snacks, frosted flakes, honey O's, some multigrain bread, saltine crackers, because I needed those. We're going to have meatloaf one night, so I needed crackers for that. 2 cans of Italian green beans, some tomato sauce, tomato paste, and applesauce, and laundry detergent. That's it. Sees this pan and he knows Bubba makes cookies on that pan.
What?
The cookies?
Nana? Nana?
You want Nana?
No.
Okay. Say it's good.
It's good?
Yeah, it's good.
That
is popcorn salt. Movie popcorn salt. Are you ready for movie night? I am. So, in no particular order, these are the dinners that I planned for this week. I planned 9 instead of only 7. Big Mac Tater Tot Casserole. Are y'all excited? I'm excited about that one. Bloomin' onion chicken. That is going to be part of the next What's for Dinner video, which is another copycat one. Some of y'all have been asking for more copycat recipes. Bloomin' onion chicken is an Outback copycat recipe. And there's one other one. It'll be a surprise. Then one night I planned for meatloaf, a chicken pot pie night, hamburger steaks, pulled pork sandwiches, and sloppy joes. And of course I planned a pizza night. So nine. I don't know. I got meal plan happy and planned too many. That's okay. We already have two ready for next week planned out. Okay, tonight, sloppy joes, because you need something easy when you have to cook right after getting back from grocery shopping. That's the only thing I don't love about going to get groceries on a weekday in the afternoon, is that by the time you get all the groceries and everything put away, it's time to cook right then. Go straight into cooking. Thankfully, I had my refrigerator cleaned out and the cabinets. We did that last Saturday, so it was very easy to put everything away. Oh, and I forgot to show y'all something. I had this laying over on one of the chairs and I still forgot to show y'all. I got these kitchen towels. It suggested them to me. I mean, it was like right there and it's got a cow on it. And then this one has a chicken. They are so cute. It's Pioneer Woman ones. This first one is thicker than the chicken one. The chicken one's more like a tea towel kind of towel. And then this one is your regular kitchen towel. But they're so cute. Cups and kitchen towels. I have so many. I collect. It's like a collection. I'm not gonna put the peppers in the sloppy joe. I think I told y'all the last time that we made sloppy joes, Audra doesn't like the peppers in them, so I'm leaving the peppers out. But I'll have, you know, the original Pioneer Woman sloppy joe recipe linked down below for y'all. I just need something fast tonight, and we haven't had them in a few weeks. It was either spaghetti or sloppy joes. That's what was on my, or club. I actually thought of a few different things, like club sandwiches. We just had those not long, like, is it last week? Yeah, I think it was. Or maybe the week before. We have beans left over. And that's what Titus wants, beans and cornbread. So he's having those leftovers with his buttermilk. But I'm still gonna make the same amount of sloppy joe that I always make, and we'll just have some leftover for lunch tomorrow. So yeah, no peppers. I am gonna chop up an onion though. Are your hands sticky? Anytime his hands get dirty or messy in any way, he says that they're sticky. I'm coming. Sticky. Oh my goodness. There we go. Are they here? Come on, let's go see. Is it Daddy?
Daddy.
Daddy. Where is Daddy? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I don't know. You and Tyler are matching today.
What?
My flip-flops are matching with you. Yeah, flip-flops.